The train approaching us is the Enola-bound 11Z, but the crew navigating this land barge is the K-81 out of Taylor Yard. Also, we're not rail fanning early in the morning as would normally be the case for this train. It's now almost 4 o'clock in the afternoon. I never got the full story, but from what I was able to retrieve from the radio, a broken knuckle or some other mishap disabled the 11Z while coming down the 10-mile slide into Taylor. The actual 11Z crew outlawed while trying to fix the issue. In the meanwhile, the K-81 crew out of Taylor recovered the disabled train and brought the Taylor freight, including the intermodals, down separately and then went back up to get the rest of the train. Down at Taylor, train M4R, which is a 14R extra train, is waiting to come up the hill.
Thank you.